Wow. Wembley, how you doing? I'm really actually quite speechless because as Kimberly said earlier, it's always been our dream to come and play here. And the fact that you're here supporting us all the last 4 years means so, so much to us. Are you up for having a laugh tonight? If we do one thing, especially for you on this tour. What do you reckon, Kimber? You like your musicals, so I think we should...
Yeah, this was my idea, so I really do hope you like it, because
you'll
I'm the
it.
One that likes them.
But you've got to do us one thing. You've got to get out of your seats. We've got to see your hands in the air, and you've got to be shaking your ass. Let's go!